Before Mark Buehrle entered in the 14th inning of Game 3 of the 05 World Series, he was drinking a beer out of a styrofoam cup. Pitching coach Don Cooper told CSN Chicago this week that he saw Buehrle drinking that night, and then Buehrle, the Game 2 starter, asked if he was needed to pitch. Coop said, "Heck no, we're trying to win this game. We don't want you in it." But as the game dragged on, Buehrle was needed and ended up getting the last out. Hooray, beer.